In today's video, I'll be building and testing this DIY radio kit that I purchased online. Here's what you get in the kit: an instruction manual, a PCB board, casing, and various components. Enjoy this time lapse of the board assembly. After assembling the board, remove the ferrite rod from the coil. Attach the magnetic coil holder to the PCB board. Insert the battery contact spring as shown in the video. Attach the speaker to the designated slot on the casing. Attach the frequency selection wheel as shown in the video. Ensure the wheel rotates freely. If it doesn't, adjust the screw accordingly. Attach the on-off and volume selection wheel as shown in the video. Insert the board into the casing and secure it. Attach the two remaining battery contacts to the board. Solder the yellow speaker wire to the speaker. Attach the antenna to the appropriate slot. Secure the speaker in place using hot glue. Perform an AM test to check if it's working. If not, adjust the magnetic coil and secure it with hot glue. Insert the FM or AM selector knob. Insert the battery and close the casing. Test the radio to ensure it's working properly. And there you have it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.